Oh, hello there. Happy Halloween, everyone. As you know, this is the day we celebrate Halloween. Got to get rid of these dentures by joining hands and trying to bring jazz back from the dead. I know, an impossible task. Speaking of impossible tasks, when I was alive, I had the horrible experience of working with La Lucha, and they're going to present to you now some clips from classic horror movies. The first is Nosferatu. Hope you enjoy it. Or not. I don't really care. Get me out of this thing.
Thank you.
Hi there, everyone. This is my friend Frankie. He comes over once in a while and stinks up the place. He claims it's from the cigarettes. I think it's the rotting flesh. But anyway, I keep saying to him, Frankie, it's 2020. Lose the neck bolts already. A little cosmetic surgery. Anyway, La Lucha, if they're still alive, are going to show you another clip right now from a horrifying movie called The Cabinet of Dr. Caligari. If that's not enough, maybe later they'll show us its even more horrifying sequel, The Cabinet of Donald Trump. Nothing? Okay. Thank you. So Honeypie and I have cursed each other. I've turned her into a giant spider, and she turned me into, well, it's plain as day, a jerk in a giant penguin costume. Anyway, here's the last clip from La Lucha, Phantom of the Opera, not the Paul Williams scored musical, but the original. Enjoy, and see you in the afterlife. What the hell am I laughing at? Thank you.
Happy La Luchaween from Gomez, Uncle Fester, and myself, Wednesday, and the whole La Lucha family. We hope everybody has a safe and horrifying holiday and Halloween. If scary holidays are not for you, then we have a new holiday album out. We just recorded 10 original holiday songs with our friend Adrian Cunningham. It's out on Arbor's Records. It also features Jameson, Claire D, Camila Mesa, an arrangement by Dick Hyman, Marty and Michiko Morell are on it.
Yeah, and you can find it through the Arbor's website or anywhere else digital music is distributed.
So if the Halloween is not for you, join us for Christmas.